What do you think about the mayor wanting to close the camp?
Yeah, it's already decided to remove the camp after 1 week.
Mm-hmm.
After coming Friday, the camp must be closed. Yeah, that is the mayor's decision. So I don't know what is the state. Minister from the General Secretary also, we have one letter. We read today that the Frau given us one letter. She said that the decision is just the same thing, you know, there is no change. Some of them whose procedure is not yet closed, they can go to ASI, and others can go to deportation camp, or they can cooperate the friendly police to go back to their country.
Mm-hmm.
But this is just temporary solution, but this is not the solution, because this was sometimes something which is not new. Let's repeat it. Some of these people are in the friendly police, cooperating the friendly police in a deportation camp, or some of them were in prison, some of them were on the street. So there is no new thing, no change. So this is not the solution. After 1 month, those who can go to camp also transferred again, let them on the street. So this is not the solution.
Uh-huh.
So the solution, there must be permanent solution. Every person can have his own futurity, because if you let them outside like this, they say your procedure is not working. Again, it's same thing, because we know what is going on. If you go to camp, if you are not bringing new evidence or new paper, again you have to be again on the street.
Mm-hmm.
Because
so why do you think they want to close the camp? Why do you think they want it?
I don't know, because we have no place to stay. But they are saying just we're going to apart them based on their procedure and the individual cases. But I think so this individual case is not the solution. The same thing. If they want to accept, they have to see again, and just accept as it is, as humanity, regardless of the procedure. If they again decide to go and through the procedure again, there will not be any change, because within a short time, within a 1 month, nothing will happen.
Mm-hmm.
I think so far my knowledge, most of these people are just living on the street, and most of them are saying we don't have something new. The minister say maybe if you have something new, your case can be open. But mm-hmm. so far there is no more evidence, there is no more original documents, nothing will happen.
So the only thing that will change is more camp.
Yeah, this repeated and recycle on the street, in detention, in the deportation camp. Yeah. In prison like this.
Okay.
And after all, this is
it can be in English. Is any one of you guys something to add to this? What do you think about the decision of the mayor to close the camp?
This man no come. This man.
Yunus, what do you think?
Can I find a meter on the mic?
Yeah, natuurlijk. Wat denk jij ervan? Dat hij het kamp wil sluiten?
Ja, ik denk dat is niet goed voor ons, want we hebben helemaal geen plaats om te gaan. En dan die burgemeester zeggen, wij moeten gewoon naar naar Schiphol gaan, bij die kamp, voor terugkeer. En dat is niet goed voor ons, want het is gevaarlijk voor ons als we gaan terug naar eigen land. En ik denk het is beter gewoon om te gewoon een beetje tijd ook voor ons om te gewoon misschien kan gewoon goede plaats om te gaan, om te gewoon doorgaan met die demonstreren. En dan, ja, misschien die oplossing komt ook. En ja, iedereen gewoon zit hier gewoon om te, ja, waar, ja. Iedereen zegt, ja, ik hoop gewoon om te gewoon oplossing komen. Want we hebben helemaal geen plaats om te gaan.
Wat zou de oplossing zijn?
Ja, we willen gewoon, zeg maar, papier, gewoon normaal leven zoals iedereen. Want we kunnen niet terug naar eigen land en dan we kunnen niet gewoon naar ander land gaan. En we kunnen niet ook in Nederland hier blijven. Dat is echt moeilijk voor ons.
Mm-hmm. Ja. Oké. Okay. En you? Do you have something to say to the mayor personally? What do you have to say to the mayor?
Really, we want to thank him for his cooperation. Until now, we stay in this camp about 2 months because of their goodwill and just their personal effort, regardless of their mandate to keep us here. But because he has already said, mayors cannot allow people, out procedure people to have place. In Amsterdam, this is something special, and until now we have got somewhere in distance even better than on the street. But that is not so. But I mean that this is not so better, but it is better than on the street.
Yeah.
And I think it is better. Also, we recommend also if we got better place by communicating with ministers and just. These people have no place after all. It is obvious that these people will be left on the street without any help. So it is better they have to talk each other and find some solution just to have normal life like normal people.
Life
because
legal.
Because yeah. This is not the solution. Because it's repeated, so most of us,
yeah.
Some of us have been long time just repeated procedures, and the procedure they say is not normally the procedure, but the procedure is something normal that we know already. Nothing will happen. You go to trouble, ask again asylum, same thing again on the street, because they say you bring with new documents? No, just let on the street again. This is not solution.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that is the known procedure that is repeated. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Yeah.
Rosana.
Ahora queremos una solución. Esa solución no es el que hace ni Bildu. La solución es una solución para nosotros todos, porque siempre hablamos de 5 puntos y todo el mundo ahora sabe 5 puntos. Es un derecho humano.
Uh-huh.
Y queremos eso. Eso no es solución. Ellos quieren nosotros entramos en el ACC 1 mes, después fuera. Eso no es lo que queremos. Nosotros queremos una solución, una vida legal. Una vida de todo. Puedo estudiar, puedo continuar mi vida con todo el mundo aquí. Eso es lo que queremos, eso es lo que aguantamos 3 meses para una selección,
yeah.
No para todo lo que aguantamos es 0.
Claro, gracias. Ok.
Mamadou,
yeah, Mamadou.
Tout ce qu'ils ont dit ici là, ils ont raison, c'est la vérité. On sait que ce qu'ils nous a proposé de, comme d'aller à l'AGC, on sait que si on retourne à l'AGC, c'est le même cas qui nous est arrivé la fois passée. Parce que quand tu reviens à l'AGC, tu ne peux pas arriver, tu peux pas partir avec une nouvelle procédure. C'est ton ancien procédure que tu vas partir. Quand tu dis ton ancien procédure, ils vont te dire, ah, ça, on n'a pas convaincu à ça, nous, on ne peut pas croire à ça. C'est la même chose, ils vont te faire sortir dehors. Sur la même situation, tu te reprends la vie maintenant à zéro. Maintenant, nous préférons que
Nous sommes
zéro là où nous sommes comme ça, mais nous préférons que l'aide du gouvernement d'une bonne lettre, parce qu'on veut une vie légale, nous voulons vivre comme les autres qui vivent, nous voulons la santé, la paix, la sécurité, la juridique et la sociale. On veut vivre comme les frères qui sont là, les frères qui sont là, les soeurs qui sont là, le parent qui sont là, on veut vivre comme eux. La vie qu'on vit ici-là, c'est une vie. Personne ne va pas souhaiter de vivre comme ça ici. C'est une vie très terrible. Une vie très terrible.
Et froid, froid, froid.
On ne peut pas rester comme ça pour aller à la building aussi. C'était le même, sous le même cas. Quand tu vas à une building, tu rentres dans le building, tu n'as pas le droit de rester. On sait que tout ce qu'ils ont dans la maison, ils ont la sécurité, ils ont l'assurance. Ah. Ils font tout.
Il y a de l'eau dans mon ordinateur.
Ah, merci.
Merci à vous. Merci à vous.
Merci beaucoup.
Okay.
Merci à vous quand même pour votre aide. Et c'est ça qu'on veut. Queremos normal life. Life legal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.